Gee, infants, parents, and toddlers not getting much sleep.
Because Kristen is heading back to work.
The getting up in the middle of the night is really, really what gets to me.
So they hired a group of sleep professionals.
Sleep professionals,
Dream Team Baby comes into the home and helps infants and toddlers learn to fall asleep on their own and soothe themselves back to sleep during the night. Consultants organize a daytime napping and feeding schedule, so a child will be sleepy at bedtime and not hungry during the night. They also create the right sleep environment.
What we want to do is have a bond with one's favorite sleep toy. We always have a white noise machine. Temperature is between 68 and 72 degrees.
There's lots of crying, but Wes is asleep within 12 minutes.
12 minutes, that's pretty good.
No
wonder if the baby stays asleep.
Tears are going to teach your baby. That is not what we're doing here. So we're going to teach the parents how to interact with him, how to know if something is wrong so that they can go in.
Wes gets up a few more times but gets himself to sleep again.
Wow.
Try not to cry.
I mean, just staying solid on it.
And 1 week later, everyone is sleeping through the night. In New York, Randall Kingston, KCAL 9 News.
Just staying solid on it.
Films like The